Here they come. Off and pacing from the outside, Broadway Bourbon for the lead. Between horses, Mr. Blue Sky, and on the rail, out fast also is Mystical Hawk. Field gunning into the first turn, Mystical Hawk on the inside leads it. On the outside, Mr. Blue Sky second. Far outside, Broadway Bourbon. Hunting room along the rail, he's third. Mr. Blue Sky makes the top, and there goes Broadway Bourbon. Easing to the front now for Heitman. Before the quarter, he drops in against the rail with the lead. Mr. Blue Sky second, third on the inside, Mystical Hawk racing four. Fox Valley Cassius five, a minor variation six. His Sports Wolf racing seven. Past that station, the quarter is Holly Hill Pay Dirt. Eighth as they straighten down the backside, Master Jake, and at the back of the field, Fox Valley Premier. Driving off the quarter, 29 and one. Rolling down the backside and up on the outside, taking command now, Mystical Hawk, and he draws clear by a length and a half for Brent Holland. Second on the inside as they race toward the half mile mark is Broadway Bourbon, and on the outside, on the move as they approach the half mile mark, comes Fox Valley Cassius. He's the new leader. On the inside, second is Mystical Hawk, third on the rail, Broadway Bourbon. On the outside, racing four, moving up is a minor variation as they're at the half and 59-2. So off a leisurely half for this class two-year-old. They're now headed toward the three-quarter. And Mystical Hawk fighting back on the inside. Fox Valley Cassius couldn't get clear to drop to the inside. He drops now back second against the rail behind Mystical Hawk. Third on the inside, Broadway Bourbon four, a minor variation five. At the top of the lane as they turn for home is Mr. Blue Sky. Racing past three-quarters, six still in contention. At the top of the lane, turning for home is Master Jake. Now they're at the three-quarters and 126.3. They're in the final going, and on the inside with the lead, Mystical Hawk. Behind him, second is Fox Valley Cassius, coming on Mr. Blue Sky. As they drive to the wire, Mr. Blue Sky flying, Sports Wolf moves up to be fourth. At the wire, Mystical Hawk wins it over Mr. Blue Sky. Third was Fox Valley Cassius. Four was Sports Wolf racing next. Finishing fifth was Broadway Bourbon. Six in that mile, a minor variation.